it's got no shield bar here, just the weapons and the thruster. So I like that, because one of my main complaints about Battlefront 2 and Starfighter Assault was that the asymmetrical mode would have been somewhat cool. The Rebels and the Empire aren't the exact same. The ships should be different. So.